civilian war veterans raised concern during the celebrations to mark 60 years of independence in an event they organized at Chibito Playground in Bunyangabu District. The veterans expressed their displeasure at the disagreements among leaders in Bunyangabu District, which according to them has disrupted their operations in the district. We invited all these leaders here, but no one has showed up. You can see their chairs are empty. When we get offices, we start undermining the veterans. I'm telling all my colleagues, the RDCs and those with offices, you must start respecting veterans. During the event, they revealed that leaders and other members of the public had started undermining their operations in the district, which had in the end frustrated many of their projects. Rwenzori region is a mother in this country. You should look at us and give us special consideration. When they look at us, they consider us as nothing, saying we have nothing to our names. Joshua Masereka, the Bunyangabu District Resident Commissioner, challenged the government to begin taking all leaders in lower local governments for refresher courses. Masereka says it's from the Veterans Foundation that the current government is building from. The function was graced by Jacob Asimwe, the special assistant to President Museveni, as the chief guest, who in his speech underscored the progress made by the government in developing the different sectors in the country. Currently, we are making buses that use electricity, called Kayola. Even one of the buses is already here in Fort Portal working. Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwide for the news.